To install the engon add-on, you need to have the zip file. The zip file is available either from Blender Market, Gumroad, or publicly hosted repository. The repository is hosted on GitHub under Polygonic user, and it's called engon. When you enter the repository, you will see the releases section, where you can always find the latest release. You can download the zip file that will be installed into Blender by clicking the engon-version.zip. Choose a location that you will remember because it will be needed furthermore for the installation. Note that for macOS users, your browser might automatically extract the zip. When you have your engon zip file ready, you open Blender, click Edit, go to Preferences, and under the Add-ons section, click the Install button, which will open a file browser pop-up in which you will find the zip file that you have downloaded. Click Install Add-on, and this will install the add-on into your Blender. Now, you need to enable it by clicking on this checkbox, which will open the preferences of the add-on. Engon add-on is automatically checking for updates, so you don't have to. And in the updater settings, you can change how frequently to check for the updates, or you can check for the update manually. Most of the engon add-on functionality is located in the sidebar. The sidebar can be toggled by the N key, or opened by this little arrow. You will find the engon panel under the Polygonic tab, and it contains buttons to open or browser, utility functions, scatter, and the blend maintenance subpanels. In order to bring engon to its full glory, you need to install asset packs. Now you will see that the asset browser is empty, and it will guide you to install asset packs in the engon preferences. There is one free asset pack available with engon, and the link is provided in the description of this video.